for supporting your PBS station.
We're all set to have a perfect picnic with a pig. Everybody's gotta have a piece of pie that's just the right size. Because look! The big piece is way too much for Cat to eat. He'd never finish it. And if he tried, he'd get a stomach ache. Right, Cat?
Oh, yeah.
The small piece isn't nearly enough for me. I could gulp it down on like one bite. And I'd still be totally hungry. But it's just the right size for Cat. And the big piece is just right for me. Everybody's got a piece of pie that's just the right size. So we're all ready to start our perfect picnic with a pig. Right? Wrong. Because look! There are 1, 2, 3 of us, but 1, 2, 3, 4 pieces of pie. So there's an extra piece, and that's a big problem. One little piece of pie, just sitting there all alone, with nobody to eat it. Nobody, nobody, nobody. What?
Hello.
Yes, now every piece of pie has somebody. Get over here, you amazing cat. You got a chicken. He got a chicken. Tell everybody how you solved the problem.
I got a chicken?
You got a little chicken to go with a little piece of pie. And so, problem solved. The problem is solved. We solved the problem. Problem solved.
Yeah.
Now we can have our perfect picnic with a pig. The sun's shining, the pie's smelling sweet, and the chickens are running wild. To the chicken coop open. Didn't the farmer say not to leave the coop open no matter what? Because the chickens will get out and they're 100 chickens, and that's a lot? Looks like we've got a really big problem. We've got to get 100 chickens back into the coop before the farmer sees. So let's all carry as many chickens back home to the coop as we can. Ready? Where is that pig? Okay, I know you're not used to solving problems because you're a pig, but we've got a job to do, so let's do this thing. Pig chicken out. We I said chicken out. And they're all chickens.
Come on, check the corn, then check the chicks.
After the farmer checks the corn, he's gonna check the chickens. Come on, chickens, get back into the coop right now. These crazy chickens think the farm is a chicken playground. Cat, if chickens like games, let's have a chicken race. Okay, chickens, when I say go, run to the finish line where Cat is standing. 1, 2, 3, go! Chickens aren't supposed to come back out. You chickens are supposed to go in. These chickens are driving me totally crazy.
Hey, Peg.
Hi, Ramon. So you're helping out the farmer today?
I've invented these new plant foods to make the farmer's plants grow big, bigger, biggest!
That is so awesome, Ramon!
Thanks!
Oh, Ramon, could we borrow those wheelie things you got there to get the chickens back into the coop?
The chickens got out?
Yeah, all 100 of them!
That's a lot!
Yeah, it's like way more than 10, right? Ramon is so helpful. He's always there when you need him. Always helping everybody out, anytime, any place, in any way. He's really, 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 really helpful.
I do what I can. Hop in, little chickens, hop in. Back to inventing new farm products.
He sure is helpful. That's the farmer. Let's push these wheelie things. Cat? Pig? Pig? When you need help solving a math problem, don't ask a pig. Okay, 1, 2, 3, push! The pig and cat can't push those big heavy wheelbarrows, so we can't push the chickens. When the farmer sees 100 chickens out of the coop, he'll be mad. They'll be sad. I'll feel bad. I am totally freaking out. Cat's right. I should count backwards from 5 to calm down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The pie. That's it. You did it again, you amazing genius. When we set up the picnic, everybody had something to eat. It's just the right size, right? We should make sure everybody has something to push that's just the right size, too. Cat really is a genius to think of these things. He should be at some huge university, wearing a bow tie and talking about algebra and the president and opera and the stock market and...
Gonna get untangled and check the chicks.
Hurry up! Everybody find the wheelie thing that's just the right size. Go! Does this look right? No, Cat's wheelie thing is too big. Does this look right? No, both their wheelie things are too big. Does this look right? Yes, we all have something to push that's just the right size. So hold on tight, little chick chicks. You're going home.
Cheep, 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 cheep.
Because we put big with big and small with small, we're totally moving 100 chickens. Math really saved our tails.
Cheep, 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 cheep.
We're here, which means... Problem solved. Cheep, the problem is solved. Cheep, we solved the problem.
So everything is awesome.
Problem solved. Cheep.
Looks like my 100 chickens are safe and snug in their coop. So, can I join your perfect picnic with a pig?
You sure can. You can have a perfect picnic with a pig.
When little goes with little.
And big with big.
plumber Fay.
When little goes with little,
I bet we'll bet. You can wear a giant hat or a little beanie.
When big goes with big,
and teeny goes with teeny, let's all do a wild and crazy jig. If your little go with little, and big with big. It makes me really jolly when I open my eyes and see everyone with something that is just the right size. I really gotta stomp and shout and wiggle and charge when somebody who's super big has something really large. We can't see someone very small with something itty bitty. He turns into a shaker, 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 shaker giddy.
A shaker, shaker do.
Rock his bubble hood.
So that's our perfect technique with the thing.
Cat and friends.
Totally crazy, right?
I know.
They wouldn't stop running all over the place and jumping on everything and standing on their heads and
bouncing on my belly,
swinging from things, doing somersaults and tap dancing.
What was really weird was the pig singing.
That pig could really sing.
I know. It's not easy to do that. It's like, and cat. Oh, excuse me. And cat.
And cat.
Whoa, ho, ho.